Hi friends, today we'll discuss few more important banking exams questions and answers with explanation. What is meant by NGFS? Supervisors Network for Greening the Financial System. NGFS was created in 12th December 2017 and its secretariat is hosted by France. The NGFS is a group of central banks and supervisors willing to share best practices and contribute to the development of environment and climate risk management in the financial sector. What is the full form of NAM? National Agriculture Market. National Agriculture Market is a pan-India electronic trading portal where networks and existing APMC mandis to create a unified national market for agricultural commodities. Recently, which bank has been selected for eNAM for their digital payments? It is Kotak Mahindra Bank. What is the full form of RRA? Regulations Review Authority is founded in 1999. RBI had set up Regulations Review Authority for reviewing regulations, circulars, reporting system based on the feedback from the public, banks and financial institutions. What is the full form of PPI? Prepaid Payment Instruments. Instruments of payment that facilitate buying of goods and services, including the transfer of funds, financial service and remittances against the value stored on the instruments. So, if you take a PPI instrument, the prepaid amount available in this instrument, this will be called as a card, prepaid card. Whatever the preloaded amount, with this amount, you can buy the goods and you can transfer fund to another account and you can do a remittance. So you can do anything with the PPI instruments. What is the full form of EGR, Electronic Gold Receipts? SEBI has issued a paper proposing draft regulations for exchanges looking to offer trading of gold in the form of electronic gold receipts. SEBI's object is to make the domestic spot price discovery mechanism transparent. If you want to buy gold in normal market, if you go to Bangalore, rate will be different. If you go to Hyderabad, rate will be different when you are buying physical gold. But electronic gold receipts, SBI wants standard rate across the India. What is the deadline given to payment companies for the interoperability by RBI? March 2022. What is meant by video KYC? Remote KYC from their home via video call. KYC means know your customer. How you'll know your customer? Through address proof or identification. When customer wants to open a account in a bank, then physically he has to go to the bank and submit the KYC document. But during video call, bank people will authenticate the document and he will verify the customer and KYC will be completed via video call. This is called video KYC. What is the full form of IBX, International Bullion Exchange? International Bullion Exchange Clearing Corporation and Depository at the Gift City in Gujarat. What is the full form of PSS Act, Payment and Settlement Act System 2007, Act to provide the regulation and supervision of payment system in India. What is the full form of LPCC, Limited Purpose Clearing Corporation? LPCC is an entity established to undertake the activity of clearing and settlement of repo transactions. Why demat account is necessary? Trading in shares of companies. So all your shares stored in your demat account in electronic form. Who has been appointed as the chairman of the steering committee code for responsible lending in micro credit? HR Con. What is meant by masala bonds? Rupee dominated bonds issued outside India by the Indian entities. Rupee denominated bonds issued outside India by Indian entities. They are debt instruments which help to raise money in local currency from foreign investors. Both the government and private entities can issue these bonds. What is the full form of RAFA? RAFA means recurring deposit accounts and fixed deposit accounts. RFA ratio shows how much deposit a bank has in form of fixed and recurring deposits. What is meant by insolvency? Unable to pay their debts back on time. An organization, a family, a person or a company is declared as insolvent when they are unable to pay their debts back on the time. What is the full form of MSME? Micro, small, medium enterprises. What is meant by Kisan Vikas Patra? Kisan Vikas Patra is a small savings schemes. These Kisan Vikas Patras available in post office. This scheme is started in 1988. What is the full form of PSL? Lending to poor and small business, priority sector lending. What is meant by off balance sheet exposure? Assets or liabilities of an entity which does not appear on the balance sheet is called off balance sheet exposure. For example, letter of credit. Which is the full form of LAF, Liquidity Adjustment Facility, which enables banks to borrow money through repurchase agreements or banks to lend to the RBI using reverse repo contracts. What is the BSBDA maximum amount balance? Is 50,000. Total credits in such account should not exceed 1 lakh rupee in a year. Maximum balance in this account should not exceed 50,000 rupees at any time. In which year RBI nationalized? 1949. What is the full form of EFPOS? Electronic fund transfer at point of sale. Normally, when you buy a goods in a shop, you will use your card in a POS machine to pay your bill. But through this POS machine, you can transfer money from one account to another account. This is called EFPOS. In which country is Rabobank situated? Netherlands. Founded in 1895. Rabobank is the second largest bank in the Netherlands in terms of total assets. Thank you, friends. If you like my video, please subscribe. If you have any queries, please call me or send me a mail.